Atrocity and terror are not political weapons. And to those who would use them, their day is over. We'll never negotiate. We'll no longer tolerate and we will no longer be afraid. Your day is over.
Your day is over.